Look at this dock. See this? There's a crib section there, about 10 feet long, then an open section, crib section, and you see how shallow it is. But see it tapering down here? This is the key spot, right about there. It's dark. It's in front of that crib. The fish, if they're somewhat aggressive, there's a good chance he's going to be over here. Another good spot would be at the back of this crib. You see the crib here? Right about there. If they're dormant, they sit right at the back there. They want something right on their doorstep, right on the dinner plate. And I'll still work the back as far as I can get, all the way back, like to there, the third crib. Dissect the hot spots on it, okay? And then move over here, hit the very front, where it's tapering in the water. Actually pitch it past the dock, let it pendulum right down. Lift it and drop it. You'll know if somebody's there. The clear water, murky water, you hear the rattles. Trust me, they'll eat it. It's even got weed in there, look at that stuff. See? Just a little bit of weed. Just pull it off like that, real slow, to work all the high percentage spots. Dropping it in, shaking it, shaking it. And trust me, if it's got a foot of water, it can hold a 5, 6, 7, 10 pound bass. Because you know what? If his back's wet, he could be in there. Never think it's too shallow, not when it comes to largemouth.